You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew to eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nub. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on Report from 29 District. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of Whitney Young being run out of Harlem on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through Watts in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he has been saving for just the proper occasion. Green Acres, Beverly Hillbillies, and Hooterville Junction will no longer be so damn relevant, and women will not care if Dick finally got down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the street looking for a brighter day. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no highlights on the 11 o'clock news and no pictures of Harry R. Woman Liberationist and Jackie Onassis blowing her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Glenn Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, Engelbert Humperdinck, or The Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be right back after a message about a white tornado, white lightning, or white people. You will not have to worry about a dove in your bedroom, the tiger in your tank, or the giant in your toilet bowl. The revolution will not go better with coke. The revolution will not fight germs that may cause bad breath. The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live.
There's number one. Awesome. Didn't even get the tent set up yet. But that's a nice little keeper there. Take that. Nice supper fish. Awesome. That was about 20 minutes I've been here now. This was pretty good.
I've got one chasing me all up and down the screen here. I don't know if you can see this. He's just, it's only a little one I think. He's just having a right chase. See if we can get him to bite, eh? Ah, gotcha! I think I'm getting this on the GoPro too. There's my limit. Now I'm going to go and try for some walleye today. That's awesome, man. That's like half an hour or so. And I'm into a couple. Oh, he's really having a good pull. Oh, there's my leader. Oh, he's a nice one. Oh, he's a really nice one. Kick, kick, kick. There you go. Look at that. Beauty. It's another beauty keeper, eh? Awesome. What a nice day. Well, I almost feel a little bit disappointed to get a small trout. I was thinking it was a bunch of walleye down there at 55 feet, but it looks like it's a bunch of small Lakers. Another small trout. He's just got one there. Hold up. See if I can get him up the hole here. He's turned his head back round. I'm really trying for walleye. There's tons of small stuff down the bottom, and it's this. This is fun. But I'm going to go a bit shallow and see if I can find some walleyes.